Welcome back to Sea Lord News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Crime News. Man held for assaulting his minor stepdaughter in Rajasthan's Alwar. The police in Rajasthan's Alwar have captured a man for purportedly assaulting his 12-year-old stepdaughter and endeavouring to assault another minor stepdaughter. As indicated by the police, the father of the two young ladies have passed on because of cancer, following which their mother was in a living relationship with the blamed. The mother waited the charge 3 years prior. In any case, when the ladies became more acquainted with the fact that her better half was attacking her girls, mature 12 and 8, she sent the young ladies to her brother-in-law's home. Later, the young ladies were subsequently moved to a shelter home for females. The police captured the blame inside 24 hours and delivered a charge sheet inside the court 3 days, that is on Tuesday. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.